Today, we usher in a new day.
Chappie is about the police service being entirely replaced with autonomous robotic police droids.
I think I've cracked it. The world's first full artificial intelligence.
Chappie.
Chappie can think and feel and love, but in a mechanical metal body.
It raises this whole issue of, well, when would a sentient being be considered human? Probably for human beings, where we would accept that is if we felt that the machine had feelings, if it experiences emotions in the same way as us.
Chappie, in life, lots of people will try to tell you what you can't do.
In the movie, I'm trying to be the pure influence who's trying to teach him about hopeful things and being good and aiding society.
Chappie is incredibly impressionable. So you put him in a context with a genius scientist and he's fascinated by science and computers. You put him in the context with a bunch of criminals and he becomes a gangster and a criminal.
You mustn't engage in these people's lifestyle choices. No robberies, no crimes.
Chappie, no crimes.
For filmmaking and as a viewer, you want to go on an emotional journey. So Chappie definitely goes through the experiences of different human emotions.
There's so many elements. You have the action and you have this intense heart at the middle of it.
I'm gonna finish you off. You won't survive, Chappie. You must fight.